So you can see already the bees really curious to see what's going on there. That is not nice behaviour. But it doesn't matter because it's going to be a slow release. They're going to work out very, very shortly that they're hopelessly queenless, and they're going to introduce that queen.